Representing Kazakhstan, Sofia Farafonova.
And there to Sofia Farafanova, a skater who was one of a few skaters who competed at the Dennis Tennant Memorial last week in her home nation. She was 13th there with a total of 129 points, looking for more in Wuxi at the Junior Grand Prix. Sofia Farafanova from Kazakhstan.
Sofia Farafanova.
And as I consider the age of Sofia, I suspect this will be her last Junior Grand Prix experience, given her age. And as you've said, what a wonderful occasion for which to commemorate and celebrate your final Junior Grand Prix. As she heads back to senior events and Challenger Series competitions while she leaves the ice now.
Yeah, I love the end of the program, just perfectly on the last piano note. Was really nicely done. She has a maturity when she skates. Let's take a look at some of these elements. There's the triple toe loop, touchdown with a free foot, second triple toe loop, you know, downgraded, really didn't get high enough or far enough around. Double axel, gets it done. Kind of slow a little bit, a little leg kick and choreographic move right at the end. And then the triple flip a little bit later in the program, again, touchdown with a free foot. And that looks to be a habit a little bit on both those.
Yeah.
You can stand up on it only to land on 2 feet, but unfortunately that's costly from point perspective in the GOE, the quality.
And I think for Sofia, as we see her working through the edges within the step sequence, I thought in warm-up that she was working the triple loose, and maybe, and that is indeed actually the planned program content for Sofia. So gorgeous Bielman spin position and perfectly timed finish position with the hand as she is joined in the kiss and cry, but maybe just wasn't confident enough to go for the triple loose combo. But then it can be so challenging to make the the last minute tweaks and changes. It depends how the skater prepares, but sometimes making those late minute changes doesn't necessarily guarantee the clean skate, and perhaps that's why we saw the downgrade in the second triple toe in this, the opening combo.
Yeah, and you can see just his shoulder sort of shrug a little bit. Oh well, but you know, it's so difficult for these athletes to assess so quickly after the performance how they felt about it, what actually happened, you know, because you, in competition, in practice, you just do it like a robot. You don't have emotions tied into it. But in competition, emotion changes everything. Sophia, how will you manage that emotion is so critical. 43 points for Sofia Farfanova from Kazakhstan. That'll put her currently in ninth place.